Alright. Hello, guys. You're gonna have to bear with me. I haven't eaten my dinner yet, so I'm eating it while I'm playing. I haven't done that in a while. But I don't have a choice in the matter right now. Because I want to get this recording done before 9 o'clock. But if I wait that long to eat dinner, then I'll be starving by the time I'm done. So I'm just eating it while I play. Alright, so we finished that. I don't have to do that again. I don't know why I keep trying to do that every time. All right. I'm gonna try to get all the coins for a coin shine, but I'm making no promises because I already know that it takes a while. Should nothing out of that. Can I smell not get this from you? That's what I thought was gonna happen. Oh. I'm gonna do this. Just gonna see if I can get coins down here. I got stuck. Stuck again. Was there any up here that I just accidentally missed because I didn't jump up? No. Okay. Sure. Oh, life. Whoops. Nothing. Nothing at all. Huh. What about here? Whoa! Did not mean to do that. Why do you keep going off to the edge? Stop it. Stop missing. I can't get up here unless you do correctly. Ow. I was up there. How dare you? I can't get up there and get that, damn it. No! Why would you do that? I had that. And now I have to get all the way back up here again because you're stupid. Andy, you don't want to fucking do right now. Of course not. Why do you keep doing this to me? Stop it. You're frustrating me, Mario. I can't handle the frustration today. I've already been frustrated with real-life problems today. I don't need the game to frustrate me too, because that's just gonna add to my frustration that's already existing. Mario, for the love of God, fucking do the thing properly. You've already done it once. Or should I say you've done it twice, actually. You have no excuses to be so stupid. Yes. Save, please. No coins whatsoever out of that. You're kidding me. Oh joy. Why am I all that down here? Go this way. Sorry, I was grabbing a bite of chicken. Don't murder me. Ah! Really? He just won't do right, will he? Ow. Mario, you're such an... You're such a pain in the ass to operate. Turn around, please. Damn it. It's not at all what I'm wanting him to do, man. I want him to do the thing so I can get up there. I want my coins, dammit.
is it always so complicated to get coins in this game? It's like, oh hey, we don't want you to get the coins. We want you to suffer. Only 51 coins. You gotta be kidding me. Well, damn it. I just dropped things. Oh dear, that almost hit me. That would have been horrible. Are you upside down? How dare you?
I'm gonna turn this big light
out. Okay. All right. Don't know why that was so important. I needed to know that immediately. I mean, I was gonna turn the light out anyway. go under. I'm trying so desperately to eat and do this at the same time. Kind of hard, not gonna lie. Coins. You know what? I could have just... I'm silly. I could have just did this. Silly me, am I right? Oh, come on! Why'd he do that? And now I can't get him up here. And I got him up there and then jumped. Does this not move? No. I was hoping maybe it could move and I could get over there to those a little bit easier. I guess I'll just have to struggle. How am I ever meant to get those? There's a secret to that. I bet it's the squid things, but I don't feel like going back to get those again, to be completely honest. Oh, come on. Why am I so bad at this game?